you. Don't watch that. Watch this. This is the heavy, heavy monster sound. The nuttiest sound around. So if you coming up the street and you're beginning to feel the heat, well, listen, buster, you better start to move your feet to the rockin'est, rock steady beat of madness.
U.S. Embassy representative in Stockholm was robbed of his papers and pushed around today by Swedish anti-Vietnam students. Embassy spokesman said the incident occurred when the representative was called to a house-to-house speak for American servicemen who had decided not to seek Swedish asylum. Spokesman said the man had papers which the servicemen needed to return to their units in West Germany.
Back Home Police magazine blames press in part for any riots this summer. Point Works reports for Crack Radio News.
As Quinn Tam, the executive director of the International Association of Chiefs of Police, sees it, sensational journalists will have to accept a major share of the blame for any urban riots this year. In an editorial in the March issue of a magazine published by the association, Tam said, the proliferation of articles in the last few weeks which place bias and sensationalism above the welfare of the country are atrocious examples of irresponsible journalism.